if you are coming to Kotoko, mm-hmm. you don't go through them. You know, you don't go through them. They develop some hatred for you.
Ooh.
So for me,
are these influential supporters or management people?
I think some of the management
people.
Because I came through Brekum Chelsea.
Okay.
You know, not through an agent or anyone. Not even like a journalist or someone recommended me to.
Yeah. Or just a straight deal between two clubs.
Yes. So no one knew what I signed because I had an agreement with the club, no one should disclose what I signed or what we have. But, you know, I was staying in a hotel. Okay, it's normal because even when I was in Cyprus, I signed a season. Yeah. I stayed in a hotel for the whole year.